So this stretching and then getting the shoulders loose, this will help you get the backswing better. It's a good stretch right there.